Endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty, or ESG, is a weight loss procedure that reduces the size of your stomach so you eat less and feel full faster. It is performed by a specially trained doctor endoscopically, which means no incisions, no scars. ESG is performed using the Apollo ESG System, the first and only device authorized by the FDA for this procedure. The Apollo ESG System is a small endoscopic suturing device, about the size of your finger, that attaches to the end of an endoscope, or camera. A specially trained doctor passes the device and camera through your mouth and into your stomach. The doctor uses the suturing device along the large curve of your stomach to sew it into a smaller shape. The stitches, or sutures, are placed in a U-shaped pattern, starting near the bottom of your stomach and working towards the top of the stomach. As each U is completed, the suture is tightened down to reduce the volume of the stomach. The doctor continues to sew along the large curve of the stomach until 6 to 8 sutures are completed. With your stomach sewn into a smaller shape, you'll eat less and feel full faster, resulting in significant weight loss. See the difference. Patients lose an average of 14% of total body weight at year 1, or 49% of excess body weight. This advanced endoscopic procedure does not require incisions, meaning no scarring and less time away. Most patients typically go home the same day as the procedure and can return to work in 2 to 3 days. The Apollo ESG System is the first and only device to be authorized by the FDA to perform ESG for weight loss. It is indicated in adults with obesity, with a BMI between 30 and 50, who have not been able to lose weight or keep weight off with diet and exercise alone. Learn more about the ESG procedure by visiting apolloendo.com/ESG. Patients who have an ESG must also pursue certain lifestyle modifications, such as changes to diet and exercise, in order to achieve desired results. All procedures have risks. Talk to your doctor and understand all risks before having a procedure.